India. The second largest populated country in the world, but it's still a beautiful country to visit. And the places that you must go to in India include the metropolitan cities of Mumbai, New Delhi, Bangalore, the beautiful and relaxing Goa, and how can we forget the wonder that is Taj Mahal. Mumbai, the city that never sleeps. There are so many things to do and see here. There's no denying the fact that Mumbai is a one-of-a-kind destination. It's also referred to as the melting pot of India and is the home to Bollywood with a myriad of shopping and dining centers. The Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal is considered as one of the 8 wonders of the world. And some historians have even noted that the architectural beauty of Taj Mahal has never been surpassed. Being built entirely with white marbles, the Taj Mahal is considered as one of the most beautiful monuments built by the Mughals, the Muslim rulers of India. Its architectural beauty cannot be described enough, especially in dawn and sunset when its beauty glows in the light of the moon. No wonder that the Taj Mahal is described as the jewel of Muslim art in India and is also one of the universally accepted masterpieces of world heritage. New Delhi, the capital city of India. It is a symbol of the old and new India. Even the stones here whisper to our ears of the ages of long time ago. The air we breathe is full of dust and fragrances of the past, as well as the fresh and piercing winds of the present. Experience the beauty of India through this city and have a wonderful holiday. Goa. Goa is the smallest state in India by area. It is renowned for its beautiful beaches, places of worship and the World Heritage architecture. Goa is also rich in flora and fauna owing to its location on the Western Ghats Range, which is classified as a biodiversity hotspot. Bangalore. Bangalore is a real cool city on planet Earth, and it's also a rare city which attracts tourists, and once you've been there, they make sure they go back and explore it without even living in it. It has the power to invite people to discover its beauty and also motivates the tourists to have a good and relaxing time. They have lakes and parks, museums, art galleries and cultural places that will give you pleasure to your satisfaction.